We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. We know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. What did Kultovar ever do to you? Pass the Bifrost! On me! Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? So aggressive, so angry. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then. Bet it would hurt if you could hit me. Yawn.
Come on, brother! No. You had that spear built for the reason!
Oh, look! The stick is back! Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? You are rudely prolonging all this. Nobody is coming to you. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous head.
Brother!
I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Come on! Fight me!
Is that an option?
Not in this reality.
traitor! Actually hit me. Slow down. You think you can bring down Asgard? Really? Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find your right opening.
Slow it down.
You strike like a sloppy cow. Slow down.
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow it down.
He's open!
Enough! Slow down! There we are. Armor fit for a cop. Slow it down. Slow down. Slow it down.
He's open.
Oh, he is mad now, isn't he? When was the last time I even used this?
He's open!
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Slow down!
You are in way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Slow it down. Only one of us is walking away from this. And as sure as shit will not be you.
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.